Breaking news we're following at Collin College's Plano campus. Plano police responding to what they now say was a hoax call involving the campus. They tell us a call came into their 911 center indicating there was a mass shooting, but they have now determined that it was a hoax and everyone is safe and okay. The all clear has been given. There have been a number of swatting calls across the country in recent weeks.